Hello friends, in this video we will see the construction, working and velocity ratio formula for single purchase winch crab. Now here I have the diagram of single purchase winch crab in front of me. It is called as winch crab because of the gears present here. Now first understand the construction. Here we are having two gears which are mounted. Smaller gear is called as pinion. Bigger one is called as spur gear or main gear. Pinion is connected with the help of shaft to the wheel, which is called as effort wheel. Spur gear is connected to load drum. Effort would be applied at effort wheel. Load would be lifted on the load drum. Capital D is the diameter of effort wheel. Small d is the diameter of load drum. T1 is the number of teeth on spur gear. T2 is the number of teeth on pinion. So this was regarding the construction part. Now how it functions, how it works. Effort will be applied at the effort wheel by pulling this string or rope down. When the effort is applied in the downward direction, this effort wheel will be rotating, and once it starts rotating, it is connected with the help of shaft to the pinion. Pinion will also rotate, and when pinion rotates, it is in mesh or in connection with the spur gear. Spur gear will also rotate, and when this spur gear it rotates, what will happen is that the load drum rotates, and finally when the load drum is rotating, this load, since it is wound on the load drum, it starts wounding fast. When the spur gear is rotating, this load drum will wound the string over it, and hence the load is lifted. So as we have seen, by applying very small amount of effort, this is the input, we are able to lift a huge amount of load, that is the output. So this is an example of a simple machine, and here the velocity ratio formula is given by capital D upon small d multiplied by T1 by T2, where capital D, it is the diameter of effort wheel. Small d, it is the diameter of load drum, or we can say load axle. T1 is the number of teeth on spur gear, or we can say bigger gear. T2 is the number of teeth on pinion or smaller gear. So I hope in this video single purchase winch crab has been understood.